Here I'd like to illustrate how we use the mat in our teaching. It's very helpful for our students, and one of the key features on the mat is the grid below their feet, and it's sectioned off into small squares. And when we find a student that the stance is too wide or too narrow to maintain good balance throughout the swing, he can see it quite simply on the ground between his feet. And I'll demonstrate that the width of the stance is clearly seen here as being either too narrow or too wide. And with this feature on the mat, the student can instantly see the width of their feet. And what we like to do is have them approximately shoulder width apart. And the mat can illustrate that. And the student will give us feedback, well, I didn't realize that my feet were either too wide or too narrow. And that's one of the key features in balance and making a rhythmic golf swing.